Here and we are back with another Total War Divide and Conquer Edelune Let's Play. This is going to be doing before Thanksgiving, or if not right on Thanksgiving. So there won't be hardly any videos this weekend. They have all been pre-uploaded because I'm busy on holiday. So let's get cracking on into the battle, which is the RR9 attacking us and us trying to seize this settlement. So let's see what we can do here.
The time's come, lads, to battle!
Good news is the garrison isn't very problematic, and I'm going to pull back pretty good into a defensive corner and ambush the troops coming in. Oof. You to the corner. The corner, you and you, because he's going to come in right behind us. Right.
The enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
Go get him. Go right there. Ceasefire. Why can't we move them? That doesn't make any sense to me, but all right. Go get him. Yeah, that's not gonna end well for you. And crunch. We're armor piercing, and they're not. That should be not what's happening. Move into position. There. And you to the left of that. Left to be exact. You need to be further to the left. How's this going? Not very good for them. Alright, we'll speed that up. I may not lose a single person here.
Only half the enemy force remains.
I've lost a few. The general's killing a few.
Nothing stands taller than the might of the
she's a beauty, isn't
move over. Guard our positions. Commence firing. Keep firing.
The enemy
Perfect.
General lies dead. Let the crows have
they
his
look really
miserable
good.
Bones, and let our swords have his men.
Let's go over there. There we are. All right. You there? You there. Shoot them. There we go. Hammer them. hit them. Our archers should be able to shred them, and we are. Good. It's really long range for that. But they'll hit them. They're moving closer? That's rather stupid. Solid wall of steel there. Ugh. It's like they suffered some casualties. Well, they suffered a lot, actually. From the overspill of the blast. Fire there. We're actually causing more damage. Yeah, y'all are not exchanging well. Pull back a little. Start to shoot at the rear lines. Hit them. It's close range. They all just got completely ripped apart. Hit those halberdiers. Actually, hit those marines all the way back there. Shoot there. Yep, we're killing a few of them. We hurt you quite a bit. You're still gonna shell me from afar. Okay. Let's do an orderly withdrawal. Are they coming after me? They are. Shrink the line. We'll shrink it even further. Move. Come there. Good. block that. There we are. It's okay, we got him pinned. Medical horseman's pinned. Get them. Help there. Go out wide. You join. Them into them, support that. Yeah, that's not going well for them. We're soft there, but we'll be okay. Alright, how we doing? Pull over there. How are you pushing through my lines? That's what I want to know.
We're ready here.
Doing well here, killing it over here. Carved a hole right here in us. That's okay.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Trying to eliminate those blue. These guys. Beric swords. We have this kind of contained. You should be getting brought low. They just keep pushing forward, trying to overwhelm you. Get them. Sixty-5 to 48%.
My lord, only half our force remains.
Only half of their force remains, you too. Fortunately, this was the perfect army to stop me. There's lots of armor piercing. These guys have run rampant. Mm-hmm.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Kill these cataphracts. We should be able to do it. We're armor piercing. Those royal guard right there. I want to know where their general is. Charge in. He's right here. That's not going to go well for you. They are retreating. Well, that's unfortunate. Bloodbath is not what I was hoping for. Too much cavalry. We're just waiting. Yeah. That is something I did not need. That's way too many casualties. Oh, there's the other ones. Didn't even notice there's still units on the field. Otherwise, I would have chased after them.
In awe of the victory we have won here today.
Not really. Clear victory? Yeah. I did gain back a lot of my troops, so. Execute. Interesting. Alright, come after me again. Let's go.
Warning, we attack.
Hopefully this is the last army they have to send against me. I'll quickly take the settlement and then get out next turn. Same exact settlement. Let's go back to our corner. I'm gonna make a smaller circle this time.
The enemy are bringing in reinforcements.
Go over here. We'll ambush them as they come on in.
Battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
That's what I hope. Get them. Kill them. One horse killed two people.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Like so. Directly behind. Fifteen of them, kill them.
We'll call for some guardians.
Kill him. Stand. Left over here. Nothing. So they're all dead. Perfect strike.
Good tidings. The enemy general lies
dead.
Oh,
I thought we hit him with a catapult. I was like, yes. But not the case. Cataphract archers. I'm a piercing. Yeah, they'll die quicker there.
Get ready, dwarfs.
Hit these pikemen. You can shred it. Commence firing on them. Don't move, shoot.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Wow, that's stupid. Alright, shoot them. Pull back. The troll minion, you're not going to do well against that. Oh, idiots. I should have pulled back even further.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
It should be. There we go. Alright. How are we doing?
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Shoot them. Shoot them, shoot them.
We're tired of waiting.
Not very well, I take it. No, it's not going well at all.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Pull away. Oh yeah, shoot them.
The Perfect. Enemy general lies dead. We have sent the car to hell.
Should cause some routing. Send them running. Send them running over here.
Mm-hmm.
enemy are the enemy are utterly vanquished.
I would say so. Goodness.
Courage, friend. Regroup quickly. Making camp here, good sire.
Jesus Christ. Definitely misread that. Well, a glorious stand to the end.
Attack!
What was that? Two armies that I've beaten? Two really good armies.
Our foes appear to be gaining the upper hand in this battle.
Yeah. They'll come in from... Ooh, not over there. They're gonna come in from our left.
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers what they lack in courage.
Something like that. Form up. The last stand. The glorious last stand it shall be. Seen crazier things, but it's not happening today.
Grab your weapons. Stand tall, Felix. Form up, Felix.
Get ready, dwarves. Blundered into a trap.
We're ready.
Well,
here
is a delicate one.
She's a beauty, isn't she?
Hopefully I've bled off enough of their troops that Dalaramroth can do something, get a little bit of a reprieve. These are troops that are not going against Gondor or Dalaramroth, so it should allow them some respite. At the cost of one of my generals. Them from the front. Oof. I hit them from the front. I will shatter the charge. Real movements, get them.
attack!
I'll inflict heavy losses upon you. This is not going to be an easy fight, but no stretch. Attack this big old blob of troops. Killed 24% of them, which is probably half of this force. Siege engines of the dwarves are nothing to sniff at.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Squeeze herself into a tighter circle. Them, bring them down.
I shall lead you.
I cannot withdraw. Four to operate those. Come on. Definitely bloodied their nose. realize if you don't attack me very soon, it'll end in a draw, which is a loss for you. I don't have too much more time. Shields up there.
You'll be safe in my company. Let's get going.
Fortress completed, Your Majesty.
Will they help? Not quite. Should be killing a lot more of them. This is a very strange battle. Get a lot of these troops back because it's missile damage. They don't want to attack me. Even battered as I am, they don't want to attack me. Interesting. Oh, now they are. Well, sort of. As long as I don't break from the battlefield.
The time for battle is over. Our foe fought well, yet we prevailed and erred.
Maybe I can get to the coast and get out of there. Granted, I've defeated two armies and mauled another one, a third army. And if it had only been that army, I may could have beat them. Lost too many in the first encounter, though. They could have fought that better.
A proud victory!
I don't think they realize how much.
My king!
Aye, Captain.
An honor, my lord.
Aye!
My king!
Well, I can't get away. Which sucks.
My king, be gone.
Aye, noble sire.
I will only address you in battle. Be gone. Come and get me, you coward.
An honor, my lord.
It's just right there. Well, get this out of the way.
By your will, sire, we shall engage. All's not lost, men. Regroup.
Fleet ready.
Perfect.
Aye, Captain. Aye, Captain.
You're in the area.
Course plotted, Captain. Locating the foreign port, sire.
Yep. Yeah. All of these troops.
Fleet ready. Aye, Captain.
Can get away now. So you
Fleet ready.
Will make for their next turn.
Sail further today. Aye, Captain.
You
Fleet ready. Aye, sire.
Three turns.
This is as far as we'll get today, my lord.
Alright, how are we doing here?
Aye. March.
March up everyone who can.
Aye, sire.
Elves.
Aye, lord. Aye, sire. Move out.
We're set for an ambush.
To the south.
Aye, sire. March.
My king. An honor, my lord. My king. Marching now. Leading the men with aye, my liege. Aye, noble sire.
We'll deal with
march
that.
To glory. My king, by your will, sire, we shall engage.
We'll stand our ground and fight that.
My king, aye, sire.
Alright, so that's all my reinforcements, so I'll need to crush that, move here, clear all that away, and then we can push. That should have cleared.
Yes, sire. Of course, sire. Yes, sire.
Several armies away.
Aye, sire.
Oh yeah, they're pretty mauled.
Yes, sire. Aye.
Down here. So we're gathering troops there.
Fleet ready.
Come to here.
Course plotted, Captain. We cannot sail further today.
Move down the coast and
move out. We've marched our limit.
There.
Aye, noble sire.
My king.
Set a watch.
They'll get us a little closer.
Aye, sire. Aye. Forward. We march no further today. Aye, lord.
Move south.
March. We've marched our limit.
There. And I do have a reinforcement force going.
Aye. Aye, lord.
I do.
Onward.
What do you want?
My king. Aye. Forward.
Oh, for the love of...
Not accessible, sire.
Yeah, we'll deal with that later.
Nay, right,
so until next time, have a good rest of your day, and I will see you in the next one. Have a good Thanksgiving. Ciao for now.